Good morning and welcome to the Microscopy Laboratory. My name is Humberto Cabrera, Senior Associate at the ICTP, Professor and Director of the Next Winter College on Optics, Advanced Optical Techniques for Bioimaging. And now I will present you an experiment in which the students will have the possibility to play with the color illumination collector, condenser, and objective lens, and also they will have the possibility to play with the lens maker equation. They will check the lens maker equation. In this case, we will have the object is the image is the face of Albert Einstein. We start with the color illumination, which is very important in microscopy. In color illumination, we need an even illumination onto the sample. We need a parallel beam of light. For that purpose, we have the LED source, we have a collector lens, we have the condenser diaphragm, and we have the condenser. The image of the LED is created here in the condenser diaphragm. This image is, of course, is placed, is located at the focal distance of this lens, that is, in this case, 15 centimeters. And after this lens, onto the sample, we will have a parallel beam of light. For that purpose, we can check that exactly, if we have a parallel beam of light here in this place, and we place a second lens here, this lens will create the image of the LED and the iris at the focal length of this second lens, that in this case is 10 centimeters. And for that, student can check, as we have parallel beam of light here, we can see very clear here the image at 10 centimeters, the image of the LED. It means that we have very good collimation. We have color illumination. The second step of this experiment is to check the image formation using lens. For that, for example, we have here a rule. With this rule, if we play with this lens, that is objective lens, and we locate the object at more than 10 centimeters, that is the focal length of this lens, they will check that the image will be created here. Very good image of the face of Albert Einstein, as you can see there. After that, we can play. For example, if the object is placed less than the focal distance of the lens, you know that we will have a virtual image here. But if we play the lens at twice the focal length, in this case is 20 centimeters, we will have a very good image here, again, at 20 centimeters with the same size and with the same magnification as the lens maker equation says. Thank you very much for your attention.